groves as I was a-wandering, out one summer's evening clear, when who should I spy but a fair young damsel, lamenting for her shepherd dear. I boldly stepped up unto her, and she blushed as I drew near. I says, fair maid, what is your trouble, or what makes you so lamenting? She says, young man, if you will believe me, my trouble is more than I can bear. For my true love is gone, he's gone and leaved me across the seas I know not where. Who is my shepherd I love dear? How can I love him any more? For he's gone, he's gone, he's gone and leaved me. I never shall see him more, I fear. 'Twas down in yonder flowery garden where the river runs bright and clear, that her cheeks were like two blooming roses upon the trees that